Hello friends, we know that the angular velocity velocity